Millard South and Creighton Prep tonight, a pair of winning teams getting ready for the postseason. 7-0 Creighton Prep when senior Luke Sims picks up the fumble here for the junior Jays, rumbles about 10 yards. That sets up a field goal to make it 10-0 Creighton Prep in the early going. Millard South, though, would have the answer. Senior quarterback TJ Irvin, the junior Chase Percal. 10-10, tied up at the half, but the Patriots pull out the win late 38-30. They're 7-1 on the season.